I'm about to do the last battle, the last thing before I unlock the Griffin mount. This is very exciting, so I thought I'd record it. I only know sort of what to expect.
Sunspear can escape the Morden Crescent for long. I won't let you touch them. Are you truly bold enough to challenge the Morden Crescent? I may not be a Sunspear, but I promise you a challenge. Your defiance counts for nothing here at the end of things. One by one, your order will fall.
Pretty tanky. I know he goes immune every 25%, and when he does, I have to use the Griffin. Shield. Okay. Jumped further than I expected. Maybe he's not that squishy. Maybe I just need to do my rotation properly. Flying because it's fun. I think I missed. I wonder if I'm limited. Like if I keep missing forever, to run out of griffins. Alright. Maybe flying for fun is a bad idea. Fuck yeah. That was easier than I expected, to be honest.
This sanctuary is built to serve as a beacon of hope for our beleaguered order. I thank you. The Sunspears thank you. And the
I do know that these are important to train.
Your griffin will fly to you wherever and whenever you call. Through its eyes, I will watch over you both. Now go! Take us into battle once again!
Well, this is very exciting. I'm gonna do a quick flying. I know flying with this thing isn't very good until you get the masteries to enable the gliding mechanics to really work in your favor. I can flap. I thought I can swoop somehow. Maybe not. Is it just flap? I thought I could dive. still. This is... Even baseline, this is a great... Well, I'm excited. Time to grind out some mysteries, I guess.